Hey, what's up, everybody? I am back just literally right after episode 7, so I am going straight to episode 8. Episode 8 is going to be deliciously awesome, and I just know it. So let's talk from 8 and let's jump straight into it. I can't wait to see what happens. All right, let's go. Okay. Dang. So, does demons eat like the actual humans, or do they eat like just the blood? I think we're gonna find out. Smell of chanting blood. I don't know. What is the Muzan's goal in turning people into demons? Okay. Dang, he can overpower a freaking demon. I'm sure that demon isn't all that strong though. It needs more pressure. Tie it down to the rope. It's gonna be okay. This man hasn't killed anyone yet. A few seconds ago, this guy was minding his own business walking down the street. Are you alright? Don't look, okay? Ray, I think we should go. It's not safe. Where is he? Shit! He can't abandon this person either. Dang. You can run as far as you want. I'll follow you to the ends of hell. And my blade will be the last thing you see. I'll never forgive you for what you've done. He is kind of pissed. Another drunk. Step away from that man right now, kid. I can't. Bring restraints to hold him down. Quickly. Get away from him. Get up. Please don't do that. I'm the only one who can hold him back. Get off. I'm begging you. No. Get a load of this guy's face. Looks like he's lost his mind. Help me get that kid off him. Let me go. I don't want to let this person kill anybody. Just stay out of the way. Someone could get hurt.
Damn it. Listen to me. If you keep resisting, I'll have to use force.
Okay. Who is this?
Scent of illusory blood. Visual dream.
That smell. What is it?
Another essential dreams. What? That person was using blood. Could it be a demon?
Some kind of spell? That could mean trouble. The smell's getting stronger.
Who is this?
I beg your pardon. But you said person. Even though this particular person is now a demon, and now you're trying to save him. So, if you don't mind, I'd like to lend you a hand.
Why in the world would you... You're sent... I know what you are.
You do. I'm a demon. But I am also a doctor.
A I want to help. Doctor demon?
And I want to destroy Kibutsuji as well.
Oh, okay. Can she be trusted? That's my question. I mean, I hope there are good demons. Okay. Oh, he, this man got a car. Seems like he's pretty rich too. I mean, it's just walking.
Apologies. Where are you going?
Oh man, this guy's asking to die.
What the hell did you say to me? Look at you all decked out in your fancy pants clothes. You're pissing me off. You and your stupid pale face. You look like you're about to fall over dead.
Okay, wow. Oh.
What did you do to my kid brother?
No. Kid brother? Holy shit, they're different. Oh, oh. Does he not like it when people talk about his face?
I'm very much alive and not far from perfection.
Oh, she's gonna become another demon.
What do you think would happen if I gave you a constant stream of my blood?
Oh, shoot.
The human body is unable to withstand such a rapid transformation.
Oh, she's gonna explode.
And its cells are destroyed.
Oh, what the heck? Bruh, that's nasty. Is she still alive? No, no, no. Is she dead? She disintegrated. Holy shit. What kind of power does he have?
There's a demon slayer who wears Hanafuda earrings. I want you to bring me his head. Got that? Yes.
Dang, this guy's like a mafia boss or something. Hanafuda Aries. Oh, those are the ones that he was wearing. Tanjiro.
You listen to me, alright? It has nothing to do with money. That's not the problem here. I just can't forgive the fact that you would walk away from a perfectly good bowl of udon. I'm so sorry. Can I please have another one? To eat? Yes. You promise? I promise. Alright.
Okay. Okay, wow. Holy shit, he's eating fast. He is starving.
Thanks for the great meal. It was delicious. I'm glad you liked it. Come back again.
Wait, did he pay? He didn't pay. Oh, the demon.
Are you out here waiting for us? I'm here on her orders. I'm supposed to bring you back with me. You know, I could have just tracked your scent. Our hiding place is protected by a concealment spell. You'd never have found it.
concealment? Before we go, did you know that girl is a demon? And not much to look at. What was that? Did he just... Doesn't that mean ugly? But who?
What? She's ugly.
Let's go. I know we're already coming, but take back what you said about her.
Oh my god, how could you call Nezuko ugly? Wait, is he just casually not worried about demons right now? He's literally going to a demon lair. Whoa, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Yo, that looks like a pretty big house.
Pay attention. Now, make sure you don't offend the lady in any way. Because I couldn't care less what happens to you. I only brought you here because she insisted, got it? Okay, sure.
Oh my god, now they have swap spots.
Isn't it difficult treating humans? All of that blood?
Oh!
Is that what you think? She chokes back her own drool when she treats a human? Because demons can't control themselves? Sorry.
Don't do that. Why would you resort to violence? Did I ever introduce myself? Apologies, my name is...
Okay, so, they are definitely not normal demons. Why is this guy so pissed?
It's not all that difficult. At least not for me, but it's different for other demons. My body's physiology has gone through considerable changes. And I've removed Kibutsuji's curse.
What curse? And what kind of changes?
Ooh, we're gonna be seeing something cool now, aren't we?
Come with me.
Okay, so she probably knows how to remove curses then.
It's quite all right. Make yourselves at home.
Sorry about that.
As I was saying, I made several adjustments to our bodies so that we could continue to live without harming any human beings. We can survive on just a small amount of human blood.
Wait, what? So you're saying...
I understand if you find it distasteful, but I buy it from those in poverty. I tell them I'll use it for transfusions. But of course, I never take enough blood to impair anyone.
No wonder. That would explain why neither one of them has the same scent as a normal demon.
Oh, they smell different too?
Except, they still need human blood. That's the case. What about Nezuko?
And Yushiro needs even less blood than I do. Since I'm the one who turned him into a demon.
Huh? You turned him?
What? What is Nezuko doing?
As far as anyone knows, Kibutsuji is the only one who can create demons. And that's more or less accurate. It took me over 200 years, and after all that, I could only transform Yushiro.
200 years? It took you 200 years before you could figure out how to transform just one person? How old are you, Miss Mamayo?
Oh, God.
You should know better than to ask a lady her age!
Oh, my God.
If you hit that boy again, I'll make you regret it.
Yes, ma'am. She's beautiful even when she's angry.
Oh, my God, he's a simp. He's a simp.
Sign of deception. I think I can trust her.
How can you smell that? How's that even possible?
Once someone becomes a demon, is there a way to turn them back again?
Oh, those two are here. A ball. Is that like a GPS? Okay. Seems like there are like two factions of demons now. That's pretty cool. This is getting interesting. I like how demons aren't all bad. Oh man, I like this.
There's always some kind of medicine or aid, no matter the wound or ailment. I don't know how to turn a demon back into a human yet. But there must be a way. And I promise, we are going to find it. We are dedicated to
okay.
Such a treatment. Toward that end, I'd like to ask you to do something for me. In order to discover a cure, the first step is studying the blood of several different demons. Which means I have two favors to ask you. First, I'd like permission to study your sister's blood. Second, I need more samples. I'd like you to retrieve them from demons as closely related to Kibutsuji as possible. Nezuko's condition is extremely rare, perhaps entirely unique. I understand she was asleep for two straight years. I believe her body changed during that time. In most cases, that long without food, neither human flesh nor even the blood of some kind.
All right. So
any demon would undoubtedly.
So now he has connections with demon slayers and demons.
She'll be even more beautiful.
I'm surprised Muzan isn't going after her.
However, against all odds, Nezuko was showing none of those signs. That miracle could be the key to finding a solution. But my second request is not a simple one. When I say demons closely related to Kibutsuji, I mean demons with powers such like those of Kibutsuji himself. Extracting blood from that kind of demon won't be easy. What do you think? Are these requests acceptable, if not pleasant?
Besides, if you research all that blood and you can create this medicine, then it won't just be Nezuko, will it? A whole lot of other people will be saved too.
Aww.
Yes, they will.
Shit, what is that? Oh my god? That is one destructive kickball. Two kickballs. They're not kickballs. Bowling balls? Okay. she likes throwing them balls. Why would you put your eyes on your hands? I don't understand. Oh, is that it? Okay, hi. So I just finished episode 8, and episode 8 is pretty intense. Like, now Muzan is sending people after Tanjiro. It seems like he has some sort of history with Tanjiro's earrings. He obviously just not like that, and he is pissed, like really, really pissed. Now there's a guy with eyeballs on his hands, and a guy that likes to throw balls at other people, going after Tanjiro, and those new demons, whatever their names are. And I feel like it's gonna be a pretty interesting story, seeing how, like, not all demons are bad, but I am not too sure. I'm still kind of suspicious of them, because I mean, after all, they're demons, so you can't trust anybody instantly. So yeah, I can't wait for episode 9, and I'll be watching episode 9, well, soon. And I'll see you guys next time. My name is Sui, and you guys have a wonderful day.